From the shadows of Jersey City, 24-year-old Jamie Ballesteros has emerged as a champion for change. The teacher who has been able to secure immigration relief through the Deferred Action for Childhood Arrivals program was honored earlier this month at the White House. And last week, the Los Angeles mayor's office also welcomed the once undocumented Filipino.
It definitely feels empowering and liberating because, again, that's not something I thought I would have been able to do as an undocumented youth back in high school.
Ballesteros arrived in the U.S. at age 11 through his parents' work visas. But after the recession hit, his family not only lost their jobs, but also their status. Rather than return to the Philippines, he continued to work hard, eventually applying for DACA and finding his way to Loyola Marymount University, where he joined Teach for America.
My parents also definitely made a lot of sacrifices for us to get the for me and my brother to get the best education that they could provide, and they knew that they could provide us with the best education here in the United States. So they definitely risked everything for me to be able to graduate high school here and graduate college and now work here.
His trip to the White House comes as immigration becomes a major issue in the early rounds of the presidential debates. He hopes his experience can prove that those who lack status can make an impact and serve as inspirations to his students in LA's low-income Watts area.
I'm just one example of the things that documented people can do. I feel like there are definitely other industries in which documented people are making an impact. A great impact, even though, yes, I have DACA. I know that other immigrants are still in the shadows, specifically my students. It's hard for me sometimes to stand in front of them and say that I'm doing all these things and that they should too as undocumented youth.
Ballesteros was one of the initial applicants for DACA when the program began in 2012. Since then, some 650,000 once undocumented youth have been approved, with many of them going on to work in public service and find jobs such as teaching. The White House Champions for Change honors 9 DACA recipients, all who have gone into teaching professions. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.